just murder all of them? Like, will they all die and then I can just peace out? Only one way to find out! Victor
Novikov. Little automated thing-a-ding that it says every so often, just reminding people that if you had a gift sub during September that you renewed for $1, starting in the next few days, depending on when you did that thing, it's going to auto-renew for the full $5. And if you want to keep doing that, if you want to keep having access to those dope emotes, then awesome, great. I mean, I'll take your $5. But I know a lot of people...
Oops.
Great! In hard mode. Oh, almost. Okay.
Come on, Jeremiah. We're gonna fight a pig. Ah, you totally can. Ah, that's amazing. That's awesome! Okay, well, we can peace out of here now. Now that we've done the science, but that was awesome.
How's it going, everybody? How y'all doing? Let's see, get this going. Why it's popping up my broadcast view over on that monitor, but sure. Let's see here. Okay, there we go. And mode becomes ladder mystery. Where's the Boys to Men concert art? Or concert at? Do I have any Boys to Men on this playlist? No, I thought I did. The closest I've got is Boy Wonder. I think I did have some Boys to Men on here, actually, but it got me VOD muted. Hold on. Just to you, just for you, Andrew DuPont. Thank you, Navy Blue Wolf, for making it rain on Maze, Vartixis, Loading Crew, Census Dude, and Gamma Leo. Andre DuPont, there is nothing wrong with any of what you just said. That is all fine like wine. what was I gonna do? So brought to you, extra stream brought to you by Flack Monkey. Flack Monkey wanted me to do some ladder mystery and put down $50,000 in fun money to make it happen. And so here we are. Yeah, if it's entrance, rip me. I guess, yeah, I've... We'll see. Yeah, I heard about that, Navy Blue Wolf. I heard about that. The Betty White thing. Not your head cold. Although, now I have heard of that, too. So it's only a quarter to three my time. But no, in fact, I did not have plans tonight. Yeah. Freaking figures, over Halloween, I had two different costume party invites and couldn't go to either. Because I had work. And now New Year's rolls around and I've got no work and no party invites. Oh, well. A lot of people having head colds today. It's almost like every other virus in existence didn't disappear when COVID showed up. Weird. It's almost like people still get sick with random shit sometimes. Weird. Anyway. I think we're pretty well good. How's it going, Zelda sister? I'm not sure if you were around the other day, but you got caught in a sub bomb, so you've got a shield next to your name now. Also, we're listening to Boys to Men, because Andre DuPont asked for it. We'll be listening to something else when we actually start the game. Although we have not had any MSU pack requests yet this stream. If we don't get any requests, then I'll just have to executive decision that shit. I'm just in so much pain, baby, because you just won't come back to me. See, it was Talon of the Dragon who got you with that gift sub bomb. Nightbot's doing Nightbot's thing, and I'm sipping on a coffee that I am enjoying way too late in the day. I try not to do coffee too much past noon, and it's coming up on 3 right now, but I saw that T-Fry got in a Sprite wish for Magus. If that comes through, we'll probably do the Chrono Trigger pack. Oh, nope, there we got some MSU pack requests. Mario Mix and Naruto pack. Cool. How's it going, Dragon King Eli? I made up years and years ago. I made up I forget which version of it. I think it was Cisco released the Unleash the Dragon, which I wrote parody lyrics to and made it Release the Kraken, and I made it about Game of Thrones, and I went to a karaoke night with my girlfriend at the time. And I did my dumb Game of Thrones version of Unleash the Dragon at the karaoke night. And then she got on the mic next. You know what song she did? Hold on, let's see if I can find it here. Here we go. This is what she sang. See if anybody recognizes this. Yeah, that was not Zella Sparza. That was an ex-girlfriend. And yeah, we wound up splitting up, but we had some good times before we did. You can tell that's a real story because I said ex-girlfriend. You can always tell if I say ex-wife, it means I'm just making shit up because I've never actually been married. But. Alright, pop that timer up so I make sure I'm keeping track of what I'm doing here. A Well, that line just made me sad. That ex-girlfriend and I were talking about kids at one point. And, you know, that's something that I've wanted, but I've had just terrible luck with finding women. I've found plenty of women that I like and plenty of women that that want to have kids with me. And I've had the devil's own time finding both in one woman.
But it is what it is. I need to find the overlap in that knife. It's been rough. It's true, it could be worse. You got 3 kids and no money. When can I have no kids and 3 money? No, it very much could be worse. I could have knocked up that
ex-girlfriend. I dodged a bullet. Anyways, let's see. Got 18 racists signed up right now. His eldest sister said, as a recently divorced woman, don't do it. What, karaoke? All right, the entries just closed, so I should be getting my seed soon here. My SD card plugged in. I see we've got some MSU requests. Okay, cool. There's my seed. That up. All right, let's see what we got as far as MSU requests. Still just the 2. Mario Mix and Naruto. Let me get that set up here. Give us a little spin on the wheel here. Naruto, Mario Mix, and spin it to win it. Naruto. Mark that one as complete. CJ, you get your points back for next time. And Wish Stop. Navy Blue Wolf gets the Garfield sprite. So we've got Garfield and Naruto rocking the joint. Naruto, boom, boom, boom. All right. All right. I am somebody. I am somebody. Here, swap over my monitor so I can see the screen. How's it going, MDH Writes? Happy New Year's to you. Oh, my day's been good. I've been lazy today, although I did manage to put in a load of laundry, so I got that going for me. Watch my nieces and nephews for an hour. And their mom took them to a trampoline park. And I thought about going with them. And then I decided to do this instead. Okay. that that Naruto music was coming in soft. Just had to make sure that it was coming in, but it is. So we're good. Ink. Boom. We've got Gerfeld and a starting ice rod. Starting ice rod today. Start up my auto tracking here. Boom. Got Chinese, but anxiety is kind of bad. I hope that means Chinese food. I mean, it could be Chinese class. Got about 5 minutes to go. Cool. Let's see. Oh, I gotta check the seed hash. Yep, that's all fine. Getting to the correct channel here. I mean, Kalanemos, it could be an all-dungeon seed, for all we know. Could be a Triforce hunt, for all we know. It's very mysterious today. I'm assuming... Okay, yeah, the snow effect is working. I was about to say, I'm assuming all that stuff is working, since I've been seeing people throw voice effects at me, and nobody's been saying...
Nobody's been saying, no, it's not working! Yeah, like that, Kalanemos. So, you ever see Andre DuPont, you ever watch Mystery Science Theater 3000? You ever see the one where the guy wishes, for a world with no springs because he gets poked in the butt with a spring from his couch? In the world with no springs, did all the Tiggers become paraplegic?
Whoa. Okie dokie. I think I might make some pizza dough today or tomorrow. This whole last summer, I was like, I feel like making pizza, but the way I make it, I use a pizza steel, and you have to run the oven at full blast for like a full hour to get it up to temp. And Lord knows I don't want to do that in the summer, but right around now. Right around now. Anyways. And my coffee is down to the nasty, nasty dregs. Which means it's time to pour another. French press. I thought about, because I never make it to midnight on New Year's Eve, even if I go to a party, I'm that dickhead who pieces out at like 9:30, like, well, fuck it, I'm tired. Later, y'all. I thought about maybe starting a stream at like 8:30, going to 10, so that I could ring in the new year with the East Coasters before turning in early. I've had that do a mystery race from Flak Monkey on my little rewards queue for forever, so I figured I should finally get around to it. I also owe Wimpia a seed, although I should probably ping him about it, because I haven't seen him around in a while, and he was going through some shenanigans, so... See if that's still something he's interested in. Oh yeah, most of Europe's, what, 8 hours ahead? So it will be New Year's in, like, England. Right? Hitting Hero says it's about 10 here. Yeah, where are you at? Where are you at that it's about 10? Okay. You are in the UK. Oh, Coleman says the same. Okay, cool. That sounds right. So yeah, depending on how long this seed takes, I might still be going when it hits New Year's year time. Ugh. I swear I'm forgetting something, but I went down the checklist. I'm recording local, no stream delay necessary, no emote only necessary. Nightbot is anti-backseating. Code tracker is in race mode. I've set the mode in OBS. I've started live split. Pretty sure I started the auto tracker. Yes, I did. I got the darkroom maps up. And I don't believe Garfield's on the banned sprite list. If he is, it's too late now. Let's get that timer off of there, and let's switch to in-game music. All right, got the 1 minute warning from the bot. Just gonna juice that volume up on my end. I think the actual, like, non-menu music is a little louder, because it looks like it's coming in maybe a little soft, but... Eh. We'll see. A little soft is okay. A little loud is... I don't know. People have different tastes. Like, I notice anytime I raid Magnet Hands, that's a streamer I really enjoy, but he plays his music just a little louder than I prefer. Alright, that's the 10-second warning from the bot. 3... 2, 1, pink time. All right, standard start. What up, Hunky? Let's see what we got here. Those 50 bucks. Man, playing standard start without boot start feels weird now. Okay, so we've at the very least we've got maps shuffled because I can't see dungeon prizes. Specifically, Rover Flak Monkey was feeling dangerous on my behalf today. Okay, we got ourselves a blue cane. Another 50 bucks. Oh, well. Okay, guards are on the magic pool, so. Actually, that's kind of nice to know in case. Alright, and no animizer, or at least no overworld animizer. Blue cane does count as a weapon, because you can do this with it. Hey, I got bombs! How's it going, Talon? Alright. Got the key. So that's nice. That
Ooh, okay. Big key of this dungeon. Which tells me, at the very least, big keys are shuffled. It might be full key sanity, we don't know, but at the very least, big keys and maps are shuffled. You know, I'm not sure if this way is the fastest when you don't have boots. Oh well, it's fine. Oh, doing good, Blaster Master guy. I've been relaxing a lot this week, because it's that weird week between Christmas and New Year's. Starting next week, I really need to do more stuff. I've got a million things that I should be doing. Thank you, Marches of Amarand. Early Moon Pearl. Don't mind if I do. I will take it. This is a race, yes. It is a ladder race. Ooh, bomb refund. Nice. Mirror. Dope. Okay, compasses also shuffled, so it's looking like full-on key sanity here. We don't know for sure about small keys yet, but alright. So, I've got some BAMs. I still gonna go up here and check Lumby. I mean, no think about it. I am, obviously, because that's what I'm doing right now, as we speak. But I think it's the right decision, just considering that. Ooh, more BAMs! With, at the very minimum, big keys shuffled, there are more items that I'll need for go mode, presumably. Shovel. Great. Hey, thank you, KRFSM! Happy New Year indeed! I can hear him spawning bombs there, but he was blocking my way to him. Okay, don't need that.
39 months? That's almost Happy New Year.
Go. Let's see. Yeah. None of the items that I got are really much of anything right now. Boobadoop, boobadoop. Zelda sister repping Central Time. Map of Misery. Pizza Heart. Bottle, always handy. Another pizza. Also, yep, T-Dog is absolutely right. Got a freebie in there. Big Key of Skullwoods. Heart container, nice. Should be getting close to another container from pizzas. Ooh, a hammer. Map of Hera. Okay, just need a glove for DW at this point. Can't get to Hera right now, so no sense checking that. Hey, I will take that. Noise. Yeah! Chicken time! In the wall, where you belong. Ooh, and that's Zora money. Let's see what Bottle Boy's got for us. Hey, it's more bombs! I think I might have a use for that bee once I hit mini Moldorm Cave. Well, I thought I was close to another heart container from pizzas. Maybe not? I guess I got the hammer. So I can kill things if I need to. Don't need that. If I had full bombs, I might have blind checked that, but as it is, oop, yep, gonna have to grab it. Oh, I already got a heart container from pizzas? Yeah, that makes sense. I suppose I don't know that I'm gonna need this, but I'm gonna pick it up, obviously. Big Key of... Okay, Ice Palace, sure. So not one that I need, actually, but I suppose it might have logical implications. Yeah, I guess I'm not quite on Zora money. But I'm close. In fact, I should probably be trying to kill stuff for farming purposes. Well, now I'm probably getting close to another container. Yeah, I suppose I should say I don't know that I won't need that big key. It opens up an item, if nothing else. Yeah, just in case, I'll grab those. I guess I'll head towards Eastern after this, unless I find something. Eh. Get him. Eh. Thanks, friend B. You the best. GT. Hey, there's Mazora monies. Bo Beauteous. Good to have. An Eastern play would still be rough. Oh god. A crab death would also be rough. Oof. Gotta watch out here. All right. Yep. Gonna be just a little careful here. There we go. I would like to be able to, well, I'd like to get this item and not take a death doing it, if at all possible. But considering that I have Zora money, I would also like to be able to do the fake flip play here. I think that's a play that makes a lot of sense. If I don't get killed by crabs, yes, I'm the best. There we go. Okay, just a compass right there. Nothing that I need. Unless bosses are shuffled, I suppose. Okay. Did not get insta-killed by the fireball. That's always good. See what he's got. Arrows! Not half bad, considering I got that bow. Those 10 arrows actually meaningful. Got in. All right. Compass of Hera. Map of Ice. Hey, fairy from a bottle. Don't mind if I do. Good freebie. Loving it. I suppose I could splash delete if I needed to with bow and bombs. Okay, don't need to though. Not worth it for a Pizza Heart. So now let's just see what your boy Zora has for us. Chobin Hood. That's a reference. That's a Secret of Mana reference. All right. To the east! At least I assume that's what that's in reference to.
Good. I like Secret of Mana. I don't think it's actually a good game. Like, I don't think it actually holds up, but I have a lot of nostalgia for it. It's a very pretty game, and the music, it's got just a slamming soundtrack. But I don't think the combat actually holds up. Legend of Mana. Is that, that's Seiken Densetsu 3, right? Or is that Trials of Mana that I'm thinking of? Green Pendant in Skull Woods. Okay, Legends the PS1 game. Got it. Suppose I could find the stun prize now. Might not be a terrible idea. Okay, 3 clicks between. Single root, vanilla stun prize, unfortunate. Yeah, I guess I can't be too squeamish about dipping dungeons, considering that we're in Key Sanity here. Gotta go where the check density takes me. Cause I've got faith of the heart. I'll go where orange Jesus takes me. I've got faith to believe I can be any seed.
I got strength of soul. No one's gonna bend or break me. I can eat lasagna.
Yeah. I've got faith. Faith of the Garfield.
I don't know if auto-tune is quite, more like auto out of tune, am I right?
Well, that was unfortunate. That was weird. Fine. Okay. Great. Lamp. All right. Well, I don't have the big key, but that does put vanilla big key chest in logic. Which would have been a bit of a pain to Dark Room 2. So that's nice. I'd need the big key to get me deeper into here. But yeah, that doesn't really do much else for me. It's looking like Agena might be the answer here. Unless this... Nope! Alright, Agena it is then. I'm not too stressed. Honestly, trying not to be too stressed about my performance. Because I am so out of practice in my Key Sanity. And yeah, unless... If I'm in swordless mode and don't know it, then Aga 1 is in logic. Come to think of it. I'm still gonna do this first, because why wouldn't I, but... Yeah, Aga 1 may very well be the answer here. Because with that lamp and that moon pearl and that cape... It's this or it's Aga 1. And if it's Aga 1, then I know I'm in Swordless. Let's see what we got. Okay. All right. Well, that's my DW. Interessante. Oh, you know what? I need to... Well, now that I'm doing this, I gotta do... But... Okay, Tower of Hera is... Because that's the other thing that gives me is mountain access. And Tower of Hera is a crystal. Of course, I also don't know that crystals are what I need. In fact, I should probably, at the very least, go up to Pyramid after this, just to check that sign and see. You got a thing. Compass of ice. Some more BAMs. More BAMs. Okay. No hype today. I could check a couple things in the dark world, but map check wise, I mean. But eh. Yeah, I actually, heck, Pod is potentially a full clear, too. Pending bosses, I think? No, because Key Sanity, though. So, yeah, in fact, Hera is not either. That's interesting. See what we got here. Three Crystal Ganon. Okay. All right. I'm going to go get Catfish, but dang, guys. That makes life. Well, three Crystal Ganon. But I don't know what the crystal requirement for GT is, though. So, let's not get too excited quite yet. It's the map that lets me know if a dungeon is a pendant or a crystal. And the compass, if bosses are shuffled, then the compass will let me know what the boss is. I mean, I suppose, even if bosses aren't shuffled, it will let me know that. Which is kind of cool. Let's see what we got in here. Ooh! Kagebunshin no jutsu! Alright. So yeah, I'm gonna go up the mountain now. Honestly, popping into Pod might not have been a terrible idea. Well, no, because I've got no... Yeah, because only the big keys seem to be shuffled. So yeah, that Pod Big only blocks the boss and one chest. So yeah, that might have been the smart boy play, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know. I'm honestly not sure whether this is the play right now. This might be me being dumb. But, yeah, I don't know. There's lots of directions I could go. honestly, Village of Outcast area is probably what I should be doing. But I'm here, so I'm just gonna assume that this is a big brain galaxy brain play for smart boys. Flips, all right. I don't know that that does much for me right now, but could be useful for later. Or at least not much that I haven't already done. I got a thing. Pretty sure that's all I can do in here for right now. I need the big key to go upstairs in logic, or hookshot to do it out of logic, and the small key to go downstairs, so yeah, this is fine. Okay, just a map right there. Still nothing to tell me whether I'm in swordless or just haven't found a sword yet. If I start seeing green 20s, then I'll know. Map of Pod, okay. Could be useful. Potentially. That got me. Well, suppose it doesn't make much sense to be worrying about whether this mountain trek has paid off. Yes, if you hammer the jellyfish guys while they're all zippy zapped, you will get shocked. Which I always thought was a little silly, but what do I know? Truck, ether. There we go. Yeah, I think that's all I can really do here. So, yeah, at this point, oh, I can mark that off too. Yeah, those flippers did not actually do much for me. So, let's head to Village of Outcasts area. The thieves big to clear thieves. I've got the skull woods big, which is, yeah, I had to orphan Spike Cafe up there because I didn't have the magic to make it. Kagebunshin no Jutsu. I do have the red cane, so that'll make this room a lot easier. Would not mind a sword one bit. You know, I don't know for sure. Ugh. Oh man, and I am not. This is a bomb jump where I'm used to using the sword sparkles to judge. But maybe I'm just awesome. Okay. That is pretty much. Oh, jeez. That is pretty much confirmed, then, that I will... that small keys are not shuffled. I mean, I was pretty sure if they were shuffled, I should have been finding them out in the world by now, at least some of them. It's not small key sanity, it's maps, compasses, and big keys shuffled, which is weird. Don't need that. This might be a little thorough, but the way this seed is going, I feel like thorough is maybe okay. Also, this would be hard orphaned if I didn't grab it now, so... oh god, I gotta go the stupid way, though. Because no boots and no titans make Garfield a sad kitty cat. So yeah, this is probably dumb, but whatever. See, it was a map up on the mountain. That shovel in Lumby is also like, but until I have boots, not much sense worrying about it. So let's see. Oh, you know what? I forgot to check in the bomb shop what the 5-6 crystals were. Oops. Oops. E-doodle. Well, yeah, I've got 3 maps. Let's do a little dark world map check here. Cool. Because
Because, yeah, at this point, I've got two pendants and two red crystals unaccounted for. Yeah, it's looking like swordless. Because that was a green 20 right there. I mean, I also haven't found... It could also be hard item pool. So it could also be... I haven't found, any mail upgrades. We'll see, though. We'll see. How's it going, Chess Boardman? Yeah, I still don't know for sure whether... Okay, map of Desert Place. What was I gonna say? I don't know. Still lots of question marks in my brain. In my big dumb brain hole. So that was a dungeon item. All right, that's all of that. And yeah, if I go all the way down to Cave 45, which does seem to be the play at this point, at that point I should probably go check on that red bomb after all. Mystery is weird, guys. Mystery mode is weird. I don't think I actually needed that $50, but whatevs. In fact, I'm sure I didn't. Oh well. See what we got in here. Just bams. So yeah, I'll get Stumpy. I'll go over to the bomb shop and ask them what's up. And then, honestly, at that point, first it's either pod or first chest of swamp. I think pod makes the most sense at that point. Yeah, I can't justify. It's quick enough to get back to first chest of swamp. That's a long way to go for one check when I have not been into pod at all yet. What do I need? Eastern and swamp. So right now, I've still got two pendants unaccounted for. Interesting. Thank you.
How's it going, Chocolate Zombie? This has been a weird run, if only because I am not used to mystery or key sanity. Which, this is not full key sanity. It's big key shuffle, but small keys are vanilla. Hence finding that right now. Meaning that pod is not bow-locked. It also appears to be swordless, but we're not 100% on that yet. You got a thing. It's just another key. So this should be going by normal pod key logic rules, which is to say can only be two non-small key items in the front. Big key of Hera. That's a little unfortunate. Because that means I could have done that earlier. If I'd done this before that mountain trek. Oops. I can't booty boot up there. That's okay. I should do. Oops, did I? Nope. Unfortunate. Should do this first anyway. Blaster Master guy, I am operating on the theory that this is swordless, because I have not yet found a sword. Uh-oh. Something weird just happened. I think it's okay. Because I have not found a sword, and I did find a green 20. It's possible... Oh, crud. It's possible that this is hard mode, and that green 20 was a male upgrade. And I just haven't happened to have found a sword yet. Hey, it's a shield! Yeah, we will not know for sure. Until we get to a place with a curtain, either Aga Tower or Skull Woods, that needs to be slashed with a sword, and then we'll see if it, Ooh, book, you say? Let's see, still don't have the Desert Palace big. Or if we get to a spot, a spot where I would need to use a magic medallion. Let's see, a map of Hyrule Castle. Okay, sure. Oh, and yeah, that's it for in here. Yeah, let's go up to Tower of Hera. Oop, that's not where I needed to be to do that, though. There we go. Come to think of it, I haven't been to a boss fight yet either. So it could be boss shuffle. It's also 3 crystals to beat Ganon, but we don't know the GT entrance requirements yet, so that may or may not wind up being relevant. Ooh, I don't think I checked if it was fast Ganon. That's unfortunate. Just couch cash, okay. Wait. Okay, we are not in Swordless. We are not in Swordless, because I would have collected that if we were in Swordless. So we must be in Hard Item Pool, and I just haven't found a sword yet. Interesting. Oh baby, now we're talking. So now I can check the GT entrance requirements. Because now I have Dark Death Mountain access. Okay. Alright, boss is not shuffled either, so I can kill this guy and get my first crystal of the seed. Get wrecked. And there's an item in the basement. I will be back by here though. On my way to Spike Cafe, so I'm gonna let it be for now. Can get that map. You know what else I can do? I can get bodied by dead rocks, but that's fine. Check the truck entrance requirement. Quake. All right. So between Thieves Town and Turtle Rock, one of them is a pendant and the other is the last crystal. So what have I got open to me? I've got Smith Chain. I've got that first item in... Oh, wait. Nope. Not... That was the wrong way to handle that. Well, at least I didn't take damage, I guess. But yeah, I forgot.
It's open. Okay. Hello. So what can I even do in here right now? Oh no, that's, yeah. That's not in logic. Hold on. Okay, so there is a big key that's boots locked. Wait, I can't do anything over here either. That's all I can do in here, huh? Weird. Yeah, I'm gonna... This whole thing is so weird. I feel like I need to just be thorough and not... I need to just freaking go for items. Doing. I've got this thing. All right, there we go. God, I could use the coffee break time just to think for a second here. Because I'm gonna do this. I've pretty much decided I'm not getting that. I should just mark it off. I'm gonna do this. Wait. I do not have the GT big key, so I cannot climb the gauntlet yet. So yeah, that's everything that I can do in logic in GT. There are ways to get right hand side with a bomb jump, but I'm not gonna worry about them right now, and that's flute. Oh baby, yes please and thank you. I'm a goddamn genius. Okay, did not. Also, did not bonk there, which is nice. All right, so let's go turn in flute first, obviously. And... yeah, I think at that point I go check Meyer area. And then do Smith Chain if that comes up dry. Because Meyer... I've also got... Well, no, Desert's a pendant, so... I shouldn't be afraid of dipping it. No reason to worry about trying to route that in with Meyer. God, I wish I'd checked if this was fast Ganon. I totally spaced it. Can't do anything in Meyer even if I can get in, because no hookshot or boots. It is Bombos, though. Knowledge for later. Map of Eastern, don't need that. Ooh, big key of Pod! Oh, nice, okay. So that's another. That's another crystal. Never did check what this was. Don't need that. Okay. Okay, so most of this is going to be boots locked. Get out of my way, you jerks. So I could steal the key and go right, but no. That. All right, let's go finish out Pod. Yeah, that's the other thing. I need two swords before I'm in go mode. So yeah, I'll do this, and then once I'm out of here, I gotta go see if I'm in Fast Ganon. It sucks that I have to walk all the way over there, but I'm never going to be this close again, and I have to know. So let's see here. Yeah, I'm trying to do like the mental math to see how close to go mode I am, but it's, there are just too many variables. It depends on which crystals I get access to when, and yeah. Although, but I'm at least two items from go mode is the thing. Which is the two swords. Smith chain would seem to be the way to go after this. And that would put me right next to Swamp, which, would not be a terrible play at this point. Hookshotless Swamp doesn't feel great, but it's not like I have a whole lot of better options. All right. right, so there's one more item in Big Chest. Okay. This whole time I've been like, I am 99% sure I'm not in swordless mode. Pretty sure I read that right. And that also opens up Ice Palace full clearable. Oh, baby. Right? Yeah, because I've got the big key. Oh my god, I'm the greatest. Not that it did anything much for me, but... Okay. I think I go get a blue goo before braving Ice Palace, because... I need my wits about me here. Although, yeah, actually... I don't know that this is that much more valuable than the fairy, but whatever. Safety first. But this is my third crystal. So I do this, and then... Well, I still need a sword is the thing. Also, why am I trying to set that up? I do not need to fake flip into here, ya dingus. Because I'm minimum a sword and possibly also GT big from go mode here. I need to learn the bomb strats in this room. This is the second time in recent memory I've had to hammer strats it, which is not a fun way to be. You gotta do what you gotta do, but... Not my favorite way to handle this nonsense. Blue mail? Huh. So then what was that green 20 that I found? If I'm not in swordless and I'm not in hard mode... Maybe it was just where the ice rod would have been since I started with it? That's Turtle Rock entrance. Oh yeah, that's true. I don't believe that Mirror Shield is in hard item pool. So if I'd If I'd remembered that, I could have known a while ago. But, oh well. Whatevs. Alright, I gotta remember I don't have hookshot. Gotta remember that I don't have hookshot. Also, I really should have... really should have gone and checked whether I'm in fast Ganon coming out of pod. I guess it won't be that. It's fine. It's whatever. Hey, I remembered that I didn't have hookshot. I'm the best. Map of truck. Which doesn't really matter, because I'm about to get my third crystal, so... crystals are no longer an issue for me. Alright, this might get a little rough here. Hammerstrat's cold stare is not my favorite thing in the world, but that's what Blue Goose is for. That blue mail should help too. Sir. Okay. That's one. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go see if I'm in fast Ganon. There's nothing else for it. Even knowing that I need a sword. Yeah. I hate that I have to spend the time to do this, but... when I could have checked the last time I was in that area, but... I need to know whether I'm one or two items from Go Mode. Also, I gotta remember that I have a sword now. Let's see. So, there was a big key of some sort. Boots locked over there in GT. Yeah, just pretty much no matter what after this, I'm Smith Chain next. But I need to know if I find a sword in Smith Chain, do I go Ganon? Or do I have to keep searching? Okay, good to know. Oh, also, gotta remember that I do have mirror and flute. Okay! Also, that was totally visible from the screen where I checked the sign, and I just wasn't looking at it. Feels bad, man. Okay, so yeah, all I need is Mr. Sword. I'm Mr. Sword from Go Mode now. And it's not going to be much of a Go Mode either. It's going to be walk up to Ganon and fight his face. That's right, I've got my three crystals. So yep, I'm gonna do this into Swamp Palace. Yeah, Mr. Sword Silverless sucks, but you gotta do what you gotta do. I can give myself two blue goos before I go in.
Lighting.
That ain't it. Oh, actually. Yeah, I shouldn't walk this to swamp. I should just flute over there. I think that'll be slightly faster. With no boots. Cause it's not like it matters what's on the ledge here. I can't collect it without Mr. Sword anyway. If I knew it was a sword, it might be worth it, but... This or it's Trock.
Leave me alone.
Honestly, I suppose I don't know. I suppose I could have done Smith and then done Trock instead of coming here, but it's fine. It's whatever. Actually, come to think of it, yeah, this is kind of dumb. Well, I don't know. What? Whatever. I'm second-guessing myself a bunch. And I need to not be. I've made my choice. But yeah, this is too easy to get items, and then two items that are a pain in my nuts without the hookshot. At least they're all guaranteed to be items and not dungeon items because of map and compass shuffle. But yeah, if I had even the big key, it would make a little more sense. Oh well. I think I still like this play better because... with Smith Chain, there were more items up front. So map and compass can still be in dungeons, but they no longer have to be. So usually there would be a maximum of two items here All right, maximum of 4 rather, but maybe as few as 2, which is not great. I mean, it's not extremely unlikely for... Oops, yeah, gotta go this way. For maps and compasses to be in dungeons, it's just not likely that they will be for that dungeon, as opposed to some other dungeon. It means that checks inside dungeons are more valuable. More likely to be valuable. Higher EV, as the gamblers say. Okay, sure, we'll do that. Hey, free blue goo, I mean, that's... Sure, why not? Yep. The ever so slightly Frenchiest of vanillas. I guess not ever so slightly. Vanilla would be here, which I don't have the big key for. Oh, right. Speaking of keys. Ow. Jeez, might need that blue goo sooner than I thought. What the heck? Bodied by lots of things in here. I mean, I've got... I've got this blue mail, which means my hearts will go farther. Like the lady said, my heart will go on. The only thing that hookshot opens up for me now is hook this stuff and then hookshot cave. No, that opens up stuff in GT too. That opens up a lot of stuff in GT. That might be the play over Turtle Rock. That's 4, 5. Yeah, that would be where the check density is. I mean, hookshot cave first, because that's quick, but then Get over here, asshole! Okay. Why not? Suppose that opens up some stuff in frickin' Mire too, but all right. That also opens up Shovel Spot if I want a new Aga 1. Yuck. Gorsh and such. Actually, huh, that opens up, that opens up stuff in Mire and Desert. Oops, nope. I don't have the big key. Oops. Wait, no. What am I doing? I'm thinking about where I need to go next and not watching my screen. Yeah, no. The mountains. Yeah. Mountains still gonna be the play. That's still by far the check density over. Over Desert and Mire. Ah. Yeah, plus, fuck. Plus GT has that big key, come to think about it. On Torch. Not that that's... Oh, for fuck's sake! I was about to whip out my quake on those dead rocks. Jesus Christ. Let's go ahead and open this up just in case. I'm here, why not? Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. We go-moded now, boys and girls.
Hmm.
It's gonna be a silverless Mr. Sword Ganon fight, which is not my favorite way to do this, but at least I got lots of life. Just double check. Yep. I'll be tanky as heck and with three blue goos. Now I wish I hadn't spent the magic opening that place up. That's okay though. Probably. Unless it's not. What a dumb seed. I bet that was the ping, too. Yup! Dang it. A Ganon fight behind. I should probably just goo up at this point. But I'm a scared. I'm a scared. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Wouldn't want a couple bad surprise hits to ruin my whole day. Like those two surprise hits. Oh, jeez. I got the triple dipple. Well, I got the possibility of a triple dipple. Now it's a triple dipple. Now I'm the best. It was a fun seed. It was a real brain buster. And I'm not feeling great about the fact that it's a loss. Because there were plenty of spots. Well, you know what? I need to not get up in my head about that. Because I have not played Mystery in a long time. I have not played Key Sanity in a long time. Oh, I had another hit on him. I did a lot of dumbs, but whatever. It's also Mystery, so, like, who cares? Like, Mystery is definitely a very swingy mode. Like, if that Master Sword had been... Like, if there was a Master Sword any number of other places, then that's it. Also, JP Brewer's fan defeated me. They're a good runner. Ain't no shame in that game. Did I like that bow placement? Yeah, bow placement was fine, dude. Sword placement, on the other hand. Master Sword in GT. Oh, in Stalfos room. Huh. So, Hookshot needed for it anyway. Oh, he got his first in Hookshot Cave. I'm trying to remember where I got my... Where did I get my first sword? Helmasaur, that was right.
Oops.
Let's see, what was my other, Man, what a weird scene. What a weird seed. Oh, wow. Yeah, he did, he did Swamp before Pod. Crazy. Crazy. Weird. Man, three crystals fast Ganon and still an hour 35. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, JP went to Aga Tower trying to get Dark World access, only to find that it was not swordless. Hey, thanks, Survivor.
Here's the last bits of the year from me, Yahoo.
Woo, indeed. Crazy. All right, let's roll some creds here. Swap over my sorry for the radio silence there. That was just me chatting over the race with JP. There we go. Yeah. There we go. And roll creds. Thank you very much to Survivor for the bits. Thank you to the mods and the bots and the bots that are also mods. Bloop, 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 bloop. Welcome to Jones is a Stud. And thank you to Census Dude, Maze, The Loading Crew, Vartixus, Gamaleo, Marches of Amarand, and KRFSM for the subs and resubs. Yes, indeed. Thanks, everybody. Get through these. Actually, I'm going to take a quick nature break. I'll be right back. Okay, and we're back. All right. Woo. All right, and we're back. Talon was asking a question. I don't see the question. And anyway, all right. So now I can stop my local recording. Can kick it over to the schedule screen. Looks like... Looks like we got a ladder race, an open ladder race happening on Monday. I did also... Oh, who was it that beat me? JP Brewers Fan. Or Brewers Fan JP. I forget what he likes to go by. His screen name on Discord is JP Brewers Fan JP. Anyway. Yeah, Monday we got an open ladder race. I also signed up for a commentating slot for League. I sort of doubt that I'll get it because they're in the semifinals. Might be the finals. No, it's the bronze match. That's what it is. But there are so many fewer matches being streamed now as we get down to, like, semifinals and bronze matches and stuff like that. They're mostly giving comm slots to, like, teammates of the runners and stuff. But I signed up for it just in case, so we'll see. So, yeah, if I do get tapped for that comm slot, that'll preempt the stream, obviously. But I'll post on the Discord if that looks likely to happen. Other than that, I do want to, do at least one other stream next week, but the timing's just gonna have to be a whenever, if it happens, it happens, because I've also got kind of a loaded week between that. Actually, I'm gonna pull up my calendar just to see. I'm trying to do two streams a week when I can. That seems to be the right amount for my schedule. But yeah, probably can't do one on Tuesday. Wednesday I'm doing bat rankings recordings, and then Thursday I'm getting my vaccine booster. So I might do something on Friday, unless I feel like shit from the vaccine booster. Might do something on Thursday if the vaccine booster doesn't take too long, but it's all just a big question mark. Might do something a week from Saturday, the 8th, if I feel like it, but I never want to commit to anything on my day off. So we'll just have to see, but join the Discord. I'll throw out, just like I did today, since it was an unscheduled stream, I'll throw out a ping on the Discord if I do anything. I said doo-doo. Anyway, that's the plan there. what was I doing? All right. So that's the plan for next week. A website for the Ocarina of Time rando. I'm assuming it's like zooter.com or zooter.org or something like that, but just search for Zooter. Z-O-O-T-R. Just Google it. I'm sure you will find it. But yeah, beyond that, I will see you guys next time. Final order of business. Let's find somebody to raid. See, Magnet Hands is going. He was probably in the same ladder race. He does a lot of ladder. Dante is doing Step Mania. Speed Gaming is doing some kind of showcase. See what they got going on right now.
I'm sorry.
Oh, they're doing a 2v2 multi-world showcase. Interesting. They're like an hour and 40 into it, though. Yeah, it looks like they're closing in on the end game, so might not be the best raid target. Limes? What's Limes doing? Project Zomboid? Sure, we can throw it at Limes. Slash raid. Blow. Alright, guys. Say hi to Limes for me. See you Monday. Bye-bye.
Every time we say goodbye, I die a little. Every time we say goodbye, I wonder why a little. Every time we say goodbye.
Jerk soldiers from their jerk kingdom of jerks. We're having a moment here. You jerks. And there's only one.